Good evening and welcome to JK News Network. You're watching Evening Bulletin with Bushra Naseem. Here we bring the updates from India and all over the world. So let's get the top news first. An expert explained IAF role in Eastern Ladakh with a resolution to the standoff on the LAC still elusive. The Indian Army is preparing for extended development of troops in the region through the winter month. This leaves the IAF with a key role in providing support to the troop. What are the challenges to meet in the harsh winter and tough terrain? One part of the logistic for the army requires land transportation, which would have been planned for the winter set. In the passes one close, the IAF will be doing very urgent mission for which it will be prepared with a good transport fleet consisting of C-17 Global Master. 1176 and Mini and 62S. If it comes to the crunch, the C-130 Super Hercules can also be used for the logistic support, although these are meant for the special operations. We also have Mi-17 helicopter and Chetal light helicopter to cater to forward post. In addition to the Chinook heavy lift helicopter will be used for carrying bulky stores, either within the flushes and slung under it. MSRTC to operate special buses for MHT, CET and UPSC aspirants to ensure that the aspirants of various technical courses and civil service reach the exam center in city with ease. The Maharashtra State Road Transport Corporation will operate special buses from October 1 to October 20. The DTE Maharashtra has announced that the exam for physics, chemistry, biology group will be held on October 1st and 2nd. And October 4 to 9. The exam for physics, chemistry, maths group will be held on October 12 to 16 and October 19-20. The MHT CET 2020 exams was either scheduled to be held in April but got postponed due to the COVID-19 outbreak. Vietnam soldier from the India and Pakistan Armed Force joined hands to ring in peace. The combined delegation will be meeting key functionalizing of the government and hold more such decisions before deciding on agenda point to pursue with their individual government. Having spent their careers locked in counterfragation against each other, Vietnam soldier from India and Pakistan Armed Forces kicked off the annual peace integration in the city with a deliberation calling for Prada Green Shift in India. Pakistan relations organized under the GIGIS of India-Pakistan Soldier Initiative. The event saw the India chapter hosting 18-member strong delegation of retired Pakistan Armed Force member and the family. Education Minister Jagannath Mahto held Detroit. Oxygen level dropped. Admitted to RIMS Trauma Center, the State Education Minister Jagannath Mahto health has suddenly Detroit. On Monday morning, he was brought to Ranchi via ambulance from Bokaro Badharida residence, after which he was admitted to the trauma center of RIMS for treatment. It is being told that the oxygen level of the education minister has decreased. The minister continues to be treated under the supervision of the Corona Task Force doctor at the trauma center. Mumbai is likely to cross 0.2 million COVID-19 cases on Monday. Over 50,000 cases were reported in September so far, the highest number of cases recorded in a month. The city crossed the 0.1 million mark of July 18. However, the trend of the spike in daily cases post the Ganesh festival in August has continued to over 2,000 cases a day reported frequently. So far, there has been 1,98,846 COVID-19 cases reported in Mumbai, including the 2,261 cases reported on Sunday. The COVID-19 positive rate is 18.15% of the total. 1.62 lakh COVID-19 patients have been recovered and been discharged. So that's all for today. For more updates, stay connected with JK News Network. Do like the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.